I'll make this quick. Dune appears to have done well. I mean, look at those numbers. Those are numbers. Recently, Denis Villeneuve has made it clear that he wants Dune to be a trilogy. What does this mean? How does this make sense? I'm going to briefly argue why I think it is totally necessary and kind of crucial for the Dune movies to be a trilogy. This is going to be no spoilers for any of the Dune books. Let's back up. I think Dune Messiah is kind of like the unloved child of the series, a lot shorter than some of the other books. It really alters a lot of what happens in the first Dune book. Fast forward to now, we have this Dune movie that seems to be doing pretty well. Two things. Here's why I think it would be successful to do a trilogy, and then I'll wrap it up by saying here's why I think they absolutely should do a trilogy. First off, this is appealing to Hollywood, right? They famously turned that children's book into just a brilliant trilogy. They shouldn't have done that with The Hobbit, but this is different. Because there's a lot of material in Dune books 1 and 2. With another movie coming out, this is going to get bigger and bigger. I think HBO would be interested in turning the rest of the series into a Game of Thrones. Turn Dune into this TV series. The best approach would be to do, like Denis Villeneuve wants to do, Dune Messiah as part 3. And then start the events of Children of Dune as a series. My final point for why it should just be adapted. Dune is like a false narrative. It's an illusion. It's setting up what really happens in Dune Messiah. All of the narratives are subverted in Dune Messiah. And if you just look at Dune as one thing, you are probably going to miss out on a lot. Now, Dune movie adaptation did a good job of setting up these dark undertones. And I think a lot of people who aren't as familiar with Dune, critics, are looking at Dune in a way that's like, hey, this is about reinforcing this imperialist mindset and white savior tropes and all of that. Having Dune as a trilogy will really round out those themes and make it clear what Dune is all about, which is about the failure of that kind of ideology, the failures of imperialism. In conclusion, I think it's in everybody's best interest. I don't know about everybody, but it'd be in my best interest. I'd love to see a Dune trilogy. Given the success of Dune Part 1 and hopefully the success of Part 2, we'd get to see a finishing chapter that wraps up Paul's storyline. Now, it would be a downer. I think it could be an interesting way to kickstart maybe a show. Let me know what you think. That's what I got right now. Bye-bye.